Whoa! Whoa!
Get it, pony! Talk to them, punch you. Ooh, karate moves! Was that fun? Are you all wet? Oh, he says, I'm tired, Tonka. I'm tired. Come on, boys. Come on.
Capone's pushing him in.
Can we get in there, pony?
He did? What did he do?
So what he was doing is he was trying to hop out this way, and he was coming over the edge, and he was stuck right here, almost about to fall out.
Yeah.
So I had to push him over and almost fall on top of me.
Oh no, that would be terrible. Another broke arm for you. You're precious.
Are y'all tired now?
Pony, I feel like you really need to get in the pool and go for a swim. I do. He's like, yeah, I don't feel that way.
You see a bit of his jar on it because it's red.
Oh no, that's just normal red.
Pony, get in. Is he afraid of it?
He's not a good swimmer. Unfortunately. Not pony. Pony. He says, it's okay, I'm wet. I'm cooling off. Tonka bonkas! I want to get in too now. Hi. He says, come on, Mom, get in. Come on, Mom, get in. Hi. Oh, goodness. Goodness. Hi. That's Mom's big voice. I love you. Was that fun? Did you have fun with the ponies? I need to move his sun shelf so he can get out easier.